When you get possession, spread out. We need a space in the middle. And we have to move with the right timing. So when Matty has the ball, he has to face on the goal, you guys give to him option. Maxi, you can go check the way and go in. Please, do the same, you have space. Check the way, go in. When you get the ball over here, Charlie, go closer. You send the ball to Michael. Okay? Got it? Play!
Step.
Receive the ball, you gotta see already. So when he make a pass to you, you already find him in the spot right there. You don't need to receive and the look up. Here the ball. This is the option. The other one is instead Chris coming, Chris go around, Michael come in. So when the ball is coming over here, you can find Michael also. And then we have another so when you are playing under pressure, you have to use less touches, right? Okay? So you already know what is your striker, the wing, the other center mid. You know, you don't need to see that. Okay? Let's try to increase the speed of play. Ready?
Come on.
Here we go. This is the idea. Go to the goal!
Watch him cut.
Here we go. Don't force the play! Don't force the play, here we go! Organize, start over, let's go!
Salgan de las 7. Pasemos ya.
All right.
Play from there.
Alex.
Yeah,
Ya, Bruno, Bruno. Bruno.
Tranquilo. Bruno, get your position. Come on.
Por acá.
Tino,
Tino, man.
Yes, play!
Hey!